9 kilonewtons meter. And in this case, the bending moment diagram is going to be a smooth curve, since that span is rotated with a UDL. So we have 9 kNm. Then at D, we have 18 kilonewtons meter. And that's how it's going to be. So we have 18 kilonewton meter at D. Very good. Then from there, we are going to determine the area of each of these bending moment diagrams, as well as their distance of the center of gravity from A and C respectively. Now, for a fixed beam, we must